Updating your system BIOS using HP Softpaq. Important! During the entire update procedure, make sure system is connected to AC power. Do not remove power or attempt to shut down or reboot during the BIOS update process. Doing so may result in system being non-functional. Step 1. Identify current BIOS revision in the Windows environment. Using MS Info 32. Right-click on the Start button. Click Run. Type MSINFO 32 and then Enter, and your BIOS information will be displayed. Or identify your BIOS revision in the BIOS setup environment. At the Boot HP logo splash screen, press the F10 key. At the main BIOS menu, select System Information. You can also identify your current BIOS revision in Windows 7 and 8 by pressing the FN and Escape keys simultaneously. Step 2. Download your system's latest BIOS revision from HP.com. Hover over Support, then select Software and Drivers. If you know your model number, enter it here. Or you can let HP.com find your product. Once on the product page, select your operating system. Scroll to BIOS and click on the plus sign to expand. Download the latest Softpaq. Step 3. Run the Softpaq. Select Update and click Next. To commit to the update, click Next. Important! During the BIOS update process, the system will emit beeps, the cooling fans will ramp up and down, and the power button will flash. These are expected behaviors. Do not attempt to shut down or restart your system until the BIOS update process has completed, or your unit may become non-functional. The demonstration you are about to see has been edited for time. The update process takes approximately 5 to 7 minutes. Once the update has completed and the system has restarted, check your new BIOS revision with one of the methods shown previously to ensure the update was successful. Thank you.